predictability. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Morning, Mercy. I'm Janet.
And I'm Melissa.
Student Council will have a meeting today after school in room 103.
Hey, Janet, how are you getting into the holiday spirit?
I don't know.
Well, nothing brings in the holiday spirit quite like Christmas music. So come hear Mercy's amazing musicians perform their holiday concert, A Not So Silent Night. You will hear from the Mercy Choir, the Stilettones, the Glee Club, and some solo performers including Taylor Horde, Maddie Miller, Emma Haig, Olivia Waldridge, and more. The show will be this Thursday after school at 2:30 and again this Sunday at 3. Come support these ladies and let us bring some holiday cheer.
FBLA will have a short meeting after school on Wednesday, December 6th in room 105. Please plan to attend this meeting for important information regarding the upcoming Spring Regional Conference. See Ms. Turpin or Ms. Mary with any questions.
Also, Project Life will meet this Wednesday after school in room 113.
The regular monthly meeting of the Mercy Outdoor Club is Tuesday, December 5th in room 214 after school. Rock climbing, anyone?
Enough about all the meeting. Here is a reminder that today is the first deadline for Capital Prize tickets sale incentives. Sold tickets or order forms must be submitted to the Advancement Office before noon today to be eligible for tomorrow's Addy Uniform Day.
Another way to have an Addy Uniform Day is with the Superfan U. The dress down day that was scheduled for this Friday has been changed. Those faculty and students who had 50 Superfan points as of Monday, November 27th, will have a dress down day next Wednesday, December 6th. Please check your email to see if you qualify.
Now check out these cool videos from the Science National Honor Society and the National Art Honor Society.
I wouldn't have to. I'd already be one.
Oh my god, that was so good.
I know. When can we go see that?
Well, actually, you can go see it Wednesday, December 6th in the auditorium after school.
I mean, I'm usually pretty hungry after school.
Well, you're in luck, because we're going to be selling snacks also.
Don't you know that we're able?
Bah, humbug. Christmas is terrible. Midterms ruin the season.
Marley is dead as a doornail.
Huh?
Oh, I meant Boo.
What is this? A happy-go-lucky Christmas sprite? Come to teach me a valuable lesson about the importance of family and friends during the Christmas season?
That's right. I am the ghost of Christmas Mercy, and I'm here to tell you about the Mercy Christmas Grannies. For just $3, you can buy one for yourself and for your friends, and donate to the Norton Art Cart.
Wow, I've learned so much. I will honor Christmas in my heart and keep it all the year.
Now, let's give a huge welcome to our shadowing guest. Enjoy this video welcoming you to Mercy.
Bienvenidos a Mercy!
Welcome to 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 Mercy!
Welcome, Shadows. I hope you have a great day at Mercy.
Welcome, Shadow Superstars!
Welcome to Mercy.
Welcome to Mercy!
I'll take it in, but don't look down.
Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the turn.
Now, last but not least, for lunch today, we're having chicken tender wraps, veggies, meatball sub gourmet sandwich, and soup.
That's all we have for today, Mercy. Have a marvelous Monday. Monday.